known as Jennifer Jangles. I have a new sewing book that comes out next month, September 2015, and I am super excited to give you some sneak peeks of the projects and how the book works. It's called Stitch Kitsch, and it's from CNT Publishing. Stitch Kitsch is a choose-your-own-adventure book for the sewist. There are 11 projects that go from start to finish and show you everything in complete illustration and step-by-step. And then there are 3 variations on each of the projects. And so that gives you 44 projects in all. Another thing that Stitch Kitsch has that is near and dear to my heart is I fully believe that making things equals happiness. And I am never happier than when I am making things. And I believe that you probably are too. And if you make or sew anything at all, you probably have experienced just, it's nice, it's calming, it's fun to sit and sew or paint or bead or whatever you do. And I want to bring more of that into sewing instead of the stressfulness of, you know, perfectly lined corners and quilts and stitching straight and things like that. If you mess up and make a crooked seam, well then go over it again and make it another crooked seam and make it look like that's how you wanted the project to be. I just want you to let go and have fun instead of being worried about how the project is going to turn out. Let me tell you some more about the projects. So you can see here are some of the projects. This is a pillow with embellished hearts and buttons and yo-yos on it. There are zipper pouches of all sorts. These are all little embellished. These have appliques on them, little stacked flowers, all sorts of things for zipper pouches. There are mug rugs. Coffee one, here's a camper one. There are more in the book. This is a trivet from the book with all the little balls. Napkins of all sorts. This is on the back of the book cover, so you've probably seen it. It is a flower and it's simple applique, but then I stitched all sorts of things on it, embroidered around it, added felt balls to the bottom. And then, best of all, I took this exact same applique and I made an entire quilt out of it. And that's in the book too. Tons and tons of inspiration to get you going and started on new projects. Strawberry pincushion, this is on the cover. Lots of pincushions in the book too. This quilt is gonna go in my camper. I hope you enjoy Stitch Kitsch, and for more information about the book and other projects, you can visit my website, which is jenniferjangles.com, and once again, I'm Jennifer Heynen. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.